Hi everybody, it's Natasha. I hope that you guys are doing well. Welcome back to my closet. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. So today I'm making a video to answer a question that I got a couple of weeks ago from a viewer. So the question was from TV Style Fox, and they ask, is there any way you can discuss and describe your camera techniques? I would love to film myself on the go rather than my usual method. So, TV Style Fox. I don't know your first name, but I like the handle. So yeah, there's a perfect way. It's to use your iPhone, see? Basically, that's all you need. That's what I've been doing for the last little while. Since I started making videos, that's all I've been using is my iPhone, so. I have an older model that I bring around, and I just prop it up on places, park benches, you know, if you're outdoors, if you're indoors, you can put it on store shelves, wherever, put it in a shopping cart, wherever you want, you can just prop it up. Now, the only thing, though, you have to keep in mind is that if certain cases, you see, have rounded edges, like this one, it's got a rounded edge. So that makes it really hard because it won't stand up and anything's going to fall over all the time. So what you have to do is use my trick if you want. Or first of all, you can just get a case that has a square edge. So those are a little harder to find, but you might be able to find that. And the other thing is you can use my trick, which is to use these things. So see those? Those are binder clips. Okay, so most secretaries have that in their arsenal at work, right? So here, this is what you do. You take the clip and you just put it underneath. And then you do the other one on the other side. And that's it. There you go, you got a little stand. So if you're worried about scratching the screen, you can get those screen protectors. Those are very, you know, handy to sort of protect the screen. You can find those anywhere, they're really easy. I think even dollar stores have them, so once you have it on this, then you see it can lean on any flat surface. So you see, it's just standing up like that. Very practical, right? And if you have a limited space, like for example, a thinner edge where you don't have like a long flat surface, you can just flip these up like that. See? And now these flat sides will also stay on any flat surface if it's a thinner edge, for example. See? Cute, no? Good trick. So yeah, I do that. That's what I do. So I just pull that out of my pocket, and when I walk around, I look for spots, you scout it out. After a while, you get really good at scouting things out. As soon as you walk in the space, it's like, there's a ledge, there's a ledge, there's a ledge. So you can always, you know, there's, like I said, park benches, store shelves, all sorts of spots. Anywhere you can lean a flat thing like this. So that's what I do. That's my trick. That's how you can film on the go. So I hope you guys are doing well. I wanted to show you my outfit today. So this is a dress that I got from Sirens, one of my favorite stores. So this is the outfit, and very cute, wearing these gray shoes. They're so cute, I'll show you them. So they're, I don't know if you can see, but they're pink at the bottom. They have a pink underneath, but very, very cute. So yeah, here, let me show you this, okay? So see, that's the bottom. Very nice, right? And this is the name. I'm not going to attempt to say it, but it's really tricky name to say. I guess it's Chinese, and Shishangjins. I don't know if I said it right. I don't know if it's high-end company or knockoff company. I'm not sure, but if anybody knows, let me know. I just saw them. I thought they were really cute, and I wanted to buy them, so I got them. So I hope you guys are doing well. Please stay safe. Obviously, these days are, you know, dangerous times. So, hope you guys stay safe, be well. And I'll see you in future videos. If anyone has other questions, I'd be happy to answer them. Just leave them in the comments. I won't get into too many personal questions, but I will definitely answer any dressing questions, makeup questions, technical questions, those type of things. Just let me know, and maybe I'll answer them in a future video. All right, honeys, thank you so much, and take care. Love you all. Bye.